see, I think we have here intervals and certain rhythmic things. So there are a number of possibilities, I think. This is like modular, you know?
Yeah.
I'm beginning to understand.
He said he didn't get it next time.
Okay, we're into it. Yeah, I think it's like, it's same certain types of intervals, certain types of motifs, but it's free in terms of how that's going to come in. And then he comes, thank you, I think I finally understood something about it. Once again, what we have is few absolutely set things, you know, five strings, a certain number of permutations, but within those permutations, infinite variety.
Alex, you know there's only one way we're going to end all of this.
One better.
Still a little cold.
Claire, do you... Thank you.